Alright, so project at hand today, installing a wood stove in this dump. Had to get all my stuff moved in here off the deck, because when it snows, this deck is worthless. It just comes in from all sides. So, gonna try to get inside, get out of the weather a little bit, and try to get some warmth in here. Check this out from the outside. See where my hole is. Right here. Okay. One of the cool things about living in squalor like this is you don't have to worry about fucking stuff up. Bada bing. Man, it's cold. That is right on the money. I wonder if I can get away with just one of these, or if I need two. Worst case scenario is the fucker burns down. I don't know. It's a little iffy. I've just never done one of these before. I don't know how hot this stuff's gonna get. I mean, it's just a little stove. It can't be that hot. So here's a little life hack. So I need to create a space between this heat shield and the wood. And if you've got some old ceiling tile, that's normally fire retardant, and this whole ceiling's falling apart, so boom. If you find that you don't have flashing for a heat shield, but you do drink beer, then you have flashing for a heat shield. Gonna
gonna spend money to make money.
And there's another cool thing about living in squalor. Free tender. Make sure there's no birds in it. No eggs.
Some lighter fluid. This stuff is wet.
Whoops.
Oh boy.
Hopefully this doesn't turn into a catastrophe. Maybe I shouldn't have burnt that bird's nest after all. It's hotter than I thought it would be. That's definitely hotter than I thought it would be. It's burning hot. I don't know if this is gonna work. Seems like a fire hazard. Overall, I'm pretty happy with this install. First wood stove. It's definitely not a stoke and sleeve. Situation here. I didn't make anything super permanent, so I can adjust it. And get it right. It's pretty hot. Good heat. good BTUs coming off of it. I could get some better fiberglass, get a better wrap on that. Super happy with this. I'll be able to work in this squalor all winter long.